was so emotional. That was amazing. I just gotta say thank you to the team. That was one of the best races of my whole life. I knew I felt good and I knew I was in good shape, but you also have to have great skis. I was just trying to really push as hard as I could.